nothing fancy there, just smash mouth.
Cover, scouted her opponent brilliantly. Kick out from Bianca.
Take a look at this. Bianca got a little fancy and paid for it with a forearm to the jaw. Oh. You've got someone as experienced as Bayley in the ring. Out of the way, shoulders down.
Bianca.
And you've got somebody as experienced as Bayley in the ring. You may at best. Wait a minute.
Here we go again. Bayley kicks out.
Belair insulting over Bayley. You're not going to get a chance to make too many mistakes and survive. Bianca knows that, and Bianca putting on the full court press here in this instance.
For a second, vertical suplex. Working on the left arm of Bianca.
And this is, pardon the pun, all about control for Bayley. Bayley has the Raw Women's Champion in her grasp, in her clutches, and now Bayley can re-strategize, can replan her game. Well, maybe that window's closed. Backbreaker from the champ.
Belair back up on her feet. Looks around at the WWE Universe here in Charlotte, North Carolina. Raw Women's Champion just assessing her options.
I think. Bianca spent a lot of time, but the champion is in control. Can Bayley get back into this?
Bayley to Bayley! Look at this!
No!
Bianca turns it around! Oh, Bayley kicks out!
Wow!
What did we just witness?
It was Bayley looking for a bit of poetic justice, looking to end the match with Bianca's own finisher, the KOD, but Belair counters into Bayley's old finishing maneuver, the Bayley to Belly suplex. But this one rolls on. The point I was about to make is damage control's already destroyed one shoulder tonight. Candice LeRae suffering a sternoclavicular sprain earlier tonight in an attack. Belair could join Candice on that injured list.
Easy for you to say, by the way.
I'm a cunning linguist, JP.
Grabbing the hair once more. Strategic move from Bayley.
Oh, Belair turns it around to her advantage.
Bayley now driven shoulder first into the steel ring stairs. Look at the fury in the eyes of the EST. Bianca feeling a sense of urgency, realizing she may not have many more opportunities to emerge victorious. Belair picking her spot.
She's really grown into this match. There were concerns about her left arm earlier on. Belair still has it right. What a match. The folks here in Charlotte are witnessing. Belair off the ropes. Turns it around. Waits for Bayley.
Spine buster.
Stacks her up. Belair for the... Oh, Bayley wants more. Role model's going nowhere yet.
A little concern on the faces of both Io Sky and Dakota Kai. Bianca reaching deep into her bag. Wait a minute.
Referee having a word there with Io Sky.
Io caught Bianca's attention for the moment. Bayley delivered a stiff right hand to the jaw of the champion. Now Bayley from the ropes. Bayley to Bayley! That is it!
This could be it.
Oh, it is.
Bianca's not going down without a scrap, and she certainly wants more.
But how much more can Bianca take? Bayley has thrown everything and the kitchen sink at the Raw Women's Champion, including this thunderous Bayley to belly off the ropes.
Noise.
The fact that Bianca survived this is incredible.
Bayley
shouting instructions to Io and Dakota. Come on, KP, you should feel used to this by now.
It's only my third week, Graves. Bianca Belair in a perilous position as Io Sky and Dakota Kai go to work. But Belair responds.
Oh, and Dakota gets dropped. One for Io as well. Bayley. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Looking for...
No.
A power bomb right through our announce desk.
Onto the announce desk. My God. Belair looking to do it. into the ring post. Are you kidding me?
How does she still have a hold of Bayley?
Oh. Bayley face first off the ring apron. Bianca muscling Bayley up, launching her back into the ring. But watch, watch Io Sky.
Oh. Io Sky driving Bianca into the announce desk.
Oh, and a big pump kick from Dakota. The Raw Women's Champion is down.
Now a referee has eyes on what's going on. But Bianca feeling the effects.
It might have been.
Who the hell is this?
What the hell?
I just took out an official. Who the hell? Wait. What the hell?
I don't know who the hell that was, but Rose Plant, no.
Bayley looking for Rose Plant. Bianca can respond. I have no idea. Bianca Belair looking for the KOD to end this.
There it is.
Can Belair get the 1-2-3 Rose over Bayley?
But hang, there's no official. The official was taken out by whoever the hell that was that just came flying off the top of the ring post.
Oh, I'm... That's Nikki. It's Nikki.
It's not Nikki.
It is Nikki.
It's not.
It's Nikki Cross. You know exactly who the hell that is.
That's not the superhero I've known. As Bayley gets her, here comes.
There's another official, Jessica Carr, hitting the ring.
Yeah.
And Bayley did it.
Here is your winner, Bayley.
What the hell just happened?
There are so many questions yet to be answered, but
wait, he's Nikki's coming back. Again. What the hell's Nikki want with Bayley now?
Well, it seems to me like the masquerade is over. This is a side of Nikki we haven't seen in a long, long time, Kevin.
She takes out Dakota and Io. I'm certain she's taking out Bayley. What has gotten into Nikki? I've never seen this unhinged, malicious side of her before.
I have. It's mayhem personified. Nikki Cross is on Monday Night Raw, and Nikki is going to be a problem for everyone.